21, 25. I was on a mining colony on Mars. Just a quiet backwater facility among the stars. And then one day I was minding my own business. I was mining my own ore. And there he was, space asshole, in a truck flying off the ridge. Space asshole. Up came his hammer, smashed my boss right in the face. Space asshole, planting charges left and right. Space asshole, all he does is annihilate and fight. Didn't sign up for this, I just wanted to get away somewhere remote. Just a place where I could earn myself a day's pay without being smote. But every time I think I'm safe, every time I think it's calm, I'm wrong. Space asshole, hammer swinging, buildings falling down. Space asshole, laying waste to this entire town. All has prevailed. Only I am left alive to tell the tale of space asshole. Comes out of nowhere to destroy. Space asshole, phantom carnage is all he can enjoy. In a truck flying off the ridge. Space asshole, smashing through a bridge. Space asshole.
Hello, hope everybody's having a good time. I know I said Payday 2 yesterday, however, Avery is still not feeling good, and he's been having a couple troubles today, so we decided to call it off this week. Hopefully next week we'll return to it. Have a good time with that, of course. So, I wasn't sure what to stream today. I considered going back to Epic Battle Fantasy, maybe Town of Salem again, but I figured, why the hell not? Let's do some wanton destruction. This game is probably one of my favorites, so I used to speedrun the crap out of this, so But I figured, you know what, let's just do a casual play. Anyways, Tugut, how are you?
Alec Mason. Mining engineer. Demolitions Class C. Report to Parker Sector.
Fun ride? Yeah, a blast. How's Mom?
She misses you.
Is this before basically just existing with nothing to do? Well, I'm here to provide entertainment for you if you need.
It's been hard.
No one expected you to come halfway across the system.
What was that?
The EDF. They own the road and everything else. Forget the propaganda. Free Mars is over.
Which faction? Didn't enough people die the last time?
We're under martial law here.
Prison what is that emote?
Torture. Death squads. People need something to believe in. Well, this is it.
They added four lolly mutts? Of course they did.
So here's how it works. It'll be a couple of weeks before you...
It's not like the eSports really displays on anything else. Maybe ESPN, but that's a different thing.
Like I was saying, the sooner we get to work, the sooner we get paid. Come on. Here's the site I was telling you about. It was a research outpost once. Before the
Marauders. Oh crap, I still have the golden hammer. Whoops. Oh well.
You don't want to be caught out here after dark. But it's a good place to find salvage.
I'm here to mine, not hunt for scrap.
On Mars, scrap is...
I've only played TFT, the rest of the game looks like pure cancer.
Good.
As much as I disagree with that using that word, I kind of agree.
EDF gunship.
League of Legends is a real crap game.
I'll keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
It's... The gameplay is okay. The kind of society around it is bad.
Use your remote charges and take down that big structure right there. Right now you can set two charges before you detonate them. Remember, you can swap weapons and still use the detonator. Come back to me if you run out of charges.
So have you done anything fun today, Tugut?
What the hell is going on? Who's the girl?
You know what's going on. Alec... Red Faction could really use a guy like you.
To do what? What are you people doing out here?
Hopefully he's not on top of me.
I'm not a terrorist, Dad.
I also played Heroes of the Storm for a while, but it got going pretty...
The
yeah.
Wiping out towns. Alec, we need help.
A lot of competitive games, I notice, yeah. Unless they have like some sort of fun gimmick, usually do.
Just want to do honest
you get boring quickly, I mean.
That's what we're fighting for. If we don't resist, they'll take everything.
Enough.
You'll see I'm right about this. We're out of time.
No, not really. I'm playing Sea of Thieves today. Nice. See, when you get like fun combat PvP slash cooperative games like that, you can make a lot of your own fun.
We need to hide.
From what?
Daniel Mason, you are under arrest. Surrender or we will open fire.
Alec, run! Run!
Well then, what do you mean?
The Earth Defense Force changed the face of Mars. They terraformed so we could breathe the air. They built bases, checkpoints, watchtowers. The Liberators soon became an occupying force. And now they killed my brother. Dan said they'd take everything.
I didn't expect all that to happen so quickly. Yeah.
Drop the weapon. Now!
You guys afraid of a hammer?
Drop it, smartass.
Hey, what right have you got to trash
your brother is Daniel Mason.
Yeah, he was. He's dead.
This trailer and its contents have been confiscated by the Earth Defense Force. We're placing you under arrest.
For what?
Don't play dumb with me, Miner. Your Red Faction.
Look, I just shipped here from...
I guess you work fast. We found these detonators among your possessions.
I'm a mining engineer. I have a permit for those.
It just got revoked.
It just got revoked.
Red Faction.
Like it or not, Mason, you are now.
Mason, we're trying to find a good single player game for a while. If you like single player games, this one is really good.
I know this is a lot to take in, but you're going to have to trust us.
Why?
Because all the games I play just torture me. This game is fun because you can just destroy everything. Like, you see that building over there? I'll level it. You see that building over there? I'll level it. And all I have is, like, this hammer. So I just go in. Bam. Now it's... See? Look. Now I put a hole in a wall. Just because I could. I need... Salvage collector.
That should help out.
I'm showing an EDF convoy.
That building destruction was pretty satisfying. Oh yeah. Like one of the future missions will have me blowing holes in walls. Give me a second. All right. First mission.
Mason, this is our former base of operations. We had to clear out before the EDF discovered it. Now we just need to cover our tracks. I know you're familiar with demolition, so maybe you can help us out. We need that building destroyed. Blow up anything that the EDF could trace back to us. Think you can handle it?
Well, like, this is a relatively old game. I think it was 2010 it came out.
This would be a piece of cake. We're transmitting the base coordinates now.
Got it. I'm on my way.
They recently did release a remastered edition.
How'd you get caught up in this?
Found a huge huge ore deposit beneath our colony and tried to force us off the land. When we resisted, the EDF rolled in. It was a massacre.
I'm sorry.
I found refugees from other colonies and our numbers grew.
Your
brother joined us soon after.
Actually, no, I'm gonna go around the back way.
Dan's problem. Couldn't run from a fight.
If there were more like him, we'd have a chance of winning this thing.
Maybe.
Actually, you know what? Recently, last good single player game was Red Dead Redemption 2, like 2 years ago. And recently, I picked up Dark Souls. Nice. I've heard good things about Dark Souls. Personally, I'm not a big fan. And oh, that didn't cause as much destruction as I hoped. What the? All right, now that. I really gotta be careful. See, nerds.
More EDF are on the way. Get back to the safe house.
Come on, car. Oh, I forget how to do this. He said this was going to be easy. Haha, your bad shots. How the hell do I zoom in again?
Good work.
Oh, it's okay, it's F.
Yeah, I'm fine, by the way.
You've done your brother proud.
Yeah, he had the same definition of easy as you.
Understood that. Mason, we need your help. There's new info in your
tab, that's what it was. No, I want to go here first.
Gorilla handbook that will be useful.
you did your brother proud by blowing everything up. Hey, Sfix, how's it going? Until morning starving, but now I ate. What were you doing starving? Come on. Oh, there we go. He accidentally blew up the thing I was holding. Bone check? Alright. Because I woke up late and didn't have time for breakfast? Ah, okay. Oh, crap. I didn't get rid of one. Oh, well. I'll blow up more things. Whee. When I got home, my brother ate the food I saved, so I had to cook. Aw, what were you trying to save, at least? Oh. Hello there. To go somewhere else. Chaparitas. I don't know what those are. How'd you like that drift? Hi, Last Flame 64. How's it going, Fade? I'll get that after. Yeah, I can do this. Chaparitas are more or less pastries filled with sausage and usually cheese. That sounds really good. You should send me a recipe. Hello. I'm the pizza delivery man. ''30 minutes or it's free. Oh, I guess. Oh, I should have probably freed the hostage first. Oh.
Just give me a second to untie you.
I'm unbelievably excited for Traders in Salem. Nice. Salvage. What am I doing? Oh, fuck. Ow. Alright, once I figure out how this one goddamn place is called, I'll send the salmon and shrimp recipe because it's chef's kit. What is it called in I guess in your language? Or I guess you do seem to speak English. Also, I don't know how to make chaparitas. My mom bought them. Okay. The last stream of Town of Salem was super fun, you know, except for that one forger. I don't remember that, unfortunately. Oh, yes, sorry. Yes, I do. I'm, and yeah, it did. It's disappointing what people try to, like, get away with. I did play some more Town of Salem earlier today, and, like, I actually got a little bit better. If you want to see, like, the best, the best time I had with Falcon, I post in the game chat. I guess I can't go up there. I guess I can do it. Why can't my survive games be like that? Yeah. I am man with hammer. Oh. I tripped. Oh crap. Every time I play survive, some Papega hangs me because I have defense. Yeah, that's the issue. It's like, oh yeah. Oh fuck me. Beep beep, I'm a Jeep. Claim Arso like a boss. Yeah, just get away with Arso. No big deal. Imagine claiming Survivor as neutral killing. Yeah. I don't know how I got away with that though. It's just pure dumb luck, maybe? What was that?
We received word that a high-ranking EDF officer is looking to defect. Sam went out to meet with him. I know she can handle herself, but she shouldn't have gone alone. After what happened
at the old days, better kills than this, yeah. I know you guys love that, so remember to thank Schematics for it. Oh, I accidentally just killed that person.
Sam, get out of there.
I'm pinned down.
Can't wait to get armor. Never gonna. Also, got never gonna give you up and ban today? Nice! Oh, yeah. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of bops in chat.
Thank you.
I got Rickrolled in a store the other day. Wow. Someone was super proud of themselves for that one. I just noticed this guy was rolling off. Come back here. I have it in my YouTube playlist every now and then it happens. The thing is, it's a good song. I don't know why people like... I don't know why I get so much hate. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. That is also not what I meant to do. Thank you. One there, and one there. What the fuck, the new Borderlands game is free and epic. It's free? Gotta love when debris just flies at your head. Personally, love the song. Never try to sound like I'm hating on it. No, I know. I'm just kidding. I'm just saying, like, I don't know why people have such a hate boner for it.
The truck should come in right under that bridge. They'll definitely search the building they attacked me in. Finish up. The drones will be here soon. They'll be looking for me. I'd better lay low.
Salvage. Apparently, I am stressed. What are you stressed about? If I may ask.
Here come the EDF, Mason. Get in position.
School, I guess. I'm usually pretty unaware of what's going on until it hits me in the face. Yeah, I'm like that as well. Problem is that like, there's really not much you can do in regards to school. Thank you. Which do I have? 9. Okay. So in order to get the last mission, I actually have to complete a... Oh. I have to get control down to 0.
To do this job right, pay attention to your surroundings and use...
Also playing, started playing Darkest Dungeon recently, and boy, this game hurts me. Usually if games have, like, dark in the name, it's the usual. Oh. I didn't even have to shoot that. Me with Sally face? What's Sally face? Oh, looks like I have to go destroying again. Gosh gee willikers. Oh, it's an indie horror game, it's great. Oh yeah. Seeing the characters I named go insane and then die causes me physical pain. Yeah, that's the thing with naming and designing characters, is that you go to a strong attachment to them. It's one of the things I kind of am ambiguous about XCOM, is because it kind of entices players to save scum because they grow attached to their characters. You know what I mean? Come on, get up. Hello there. Man, I love this physics engine. I'm gonna go the long round. I had a crusader called Mustard, and I love Mustard, and then he became selfish and died. Oof. Salvage. By the way, if anybody's wondering why I'm trying to collect salvages, because it's the quote-unquote currency of this game. Hello there. That's nice thing about this game is you don't really have to give a rat's ass about driving. Hello there. Just a random enemy car in the middle of the road. I am gonna grab a quick upgrade though. Alright, I want.
You can thank me later.
And yeah, you know what?
See what a little salvage can do for you.
Oh, give me a second, guys, hold on. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Had to do something quickly. Oh, and happy news, guess who caught all the fucking fish in Stardew? Nice. Unfortunately, I'm not the biggest fan of fishing in games. When I did the Stardew Shiro, he was the fisher I did. I think most of the vegetable farming. Fuck octopus. Not going there. Anyways. Let's go do this mission. Oh, if you thought my driving was bad, wait till you see this mission.
Thanks to you. We're ready to make our move into Dust. This is gonna be tricky. Mason, we need to create a diversion. There's an EDF sensor field east of Parker. Take out these towers so the enemy can't track our movement. Every soldier in the sector will be on your ass. Keep them busy until we get our people through.
All right.
The convoys are ready to roll. Begin your attack.
Get ready to get some monkey steers once you see the enemies.
Sensor is down.
Good, you've got the EDF's attention.
That's the third one.
You're doing great, Mason. Keep it up.
More EDF incoming.
Our convoy's time to reach Dust.
There's one flying over a ridge. Oh, I completely forgot one up there. Oh no, oh no.
I'm getting whipped out here.
The convoys are moving as fast as they can.
We cannot allow you to escape. Stop the vehicle and surrender your weapon.
Oh, one of the enemies already just destroyed it. Thanks for Lurk 2 getting fixed. Hope you guys do well. My return is I have things to do. I believe I missed that. Oh.
We can fake you all day.
All convoys are clear. Now get that last one and come on home.
Oh, it's on fire. That's one sector liberated. Now I get a rocket launcher. Yay.
Well done, Mason. We've managed to push the EDF out of Parker. But our job isn't finished. The EDF still controls most of the populated areas. We'll need your help to drive them out. The commander wants us to focus on Dust next. If the EDF loses the sector, they lose their main source of income on Mars. Good luck.
Well then. As soon as I come out of it, the cutscene. All Alright, now this thing is huge. We're gonna need... ...304 salvage, but I don't know how much it is for... He's a quick speedrun tactic. Alright, and where is it? And speedrun tactic. Sorry, give me a second here. Right, there we go.
The EDF are even monitoring our comm channels.
Word is getting out.
Move. The miners of dusk.
All right. Darn it.
You enjoying watching this fight?
Did I just launch an ore where I can't get it? Oh, fuck's sake.
Ah.
Okay.
Alright, F. Alright, where do I want to go? I want to go... Jenkins.
Mason, you want my help or not?
Give me a second. Damn! They beat the crap out of you! Shoot! Hey, Mason.
Oh, that's a... Nice one, Jenkins. I never get that. Sorry, excuse me.
Cool.
You take care now. I'll be around.
I believe that's Demolition Expert. You put it downstairs.
When a building's out of reach, you need a little
Or a rocket launcher. Oh, that's a... Okay. Crap, what's the pro? 25? Okay.
When a building's out of reach, you need a little engine.
Please tell me that's enough for a rocket launcher. Damn it. Finally.
Did you find more salvage? Be careful where you aim that.
Okay, have a good night. Now we have a rocket launcher. Really? If I stand here... Alright, who's ready for awesome destruction?
The EDF has confiscated every walker in Dust. The miners have turned to us for help. So we're gonna get those walkers back. Here's your objective, Mason. Break into this site, steal the walker, and get it to our truck. Don't let the miners down. With their support, we can liberate this sector.
Mason, check your map. Will you get the walker? I'll bring the truck around.
I'm gonna take the back route, just so I'm not hunted. See if I can target us easily. Are you kidding me? So close. That works. I'm smart.
Mason, check your map. Will you get the walker?
Alright, I guess we gotta go the slow way. All right, now we have fun.
Got the walker. Where are you?
Any
coordinates now? Check your map. Surrender is your only option.
Hey. All right.
Where do I want to go? That's not where I want to go. Forgetting about that. I want armor. Finally. Now I have armor. I want to go. Oh, I can just go that way.
The miners of Dust are staging a rally at this site. They expect a peaceful demonstration, but the EDF has other plans. Captain Halvor Gunnarsson is in command here. His unit killed 300 settlers in Krise, so expect deadly force. Stop Gunnarsson and get those workers out alive. If we fight for them, they'll fight for us.
The rally's about to start. The coordinates are on your map.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Down there. One there. Cool.
EDF soldiers are open fire. They're shooting the miners.
Almost there. Gunnarsson is dead.
Well done. These workers have learned an important lesson today. The Red Faction is here to fight for them. Together, we'll drive these butchers off our planet.
All right. Oh boy. Sorry, give me a second, I'm just checking things out. Oh.
I think I'm gonna call it quits here for today. Hope everybody have enjoyed this. I enjoy driving and I enjoy destroying things, so. Let's find something to read. I guess the only one is on his pipe. Let's go rate him. Nope, that's... Let's go right here. As always, if you want to join the community, there's the Discord. We are a very accepting community. I know it was a little quiet today, but... no worries. I didn't think today was going to be a long stream either. If you enjoy the content, consider sauce and a follow and bring your friends along. But like, if you don't want to, no worries. I completely understand. Everybody has their, what's the word I'm thinking of? Their likes and dislikes. So I'm not going to hold against you if you don't want to. But yeah, hope everybody has a good rest of the day. And the raid message will be... I can't think of anything right now, so I'll just do this. Alright. Excuse me. Hope everyone takes care, and peace.